conference started off as an ideal. Through a series of opportunities, the founder, Crystal Earle, was able to make it into a charity in 2000. It later turned into the Absolute Leadership Development and is now known today as Live Different.
Every organization needs goals, and Live Different are to reduce apathy, to create a change of heart that will change the world, and to make people think about more than just themselves.
Live Different is currently involved in four different projects. One is the Hero Holiday. This is their main project. Hero Holiday involves either students from schools or even grown-ups who want to go to either Dominican, Haiti, Mexico, or Thailand to build houses, help people raise their salaries, and overall just improve people's lives in that area. The second project that Live Different is involved in is the motivational production. This entails a team going across Canada to speak to students about self-worth and how they can help make a difference, and to make a difference in somebody else's life. Isn't that right, Matt?
Heck yeah, that is.
The third project that they are working on is the Live Different Academy. This is a 9-month program where students spend a semester abroad on the road delivering messages of self-worth and purpose to other students across Canada.
The final project that they're working on is the Modern Day Slavery Challenge. This helps to spread awareness of the issue and attempts to tell people how they can help abolish slavery for good.
Criteria that we decided on are active involvement and tangible results, clearly established and worthwhile goals, and long-term sustainable results.
Live Different has regular trips to all of the main places it goes to, and their main goal is to build or rebuild homes in the area for long-term safety and shelter. This gives it a 3 out of 3 for active involvement and tangible results. It has some long-term results, like the houses that it builds, but it also has some short-term results, like the food that it buys for the people, and the salaries that the participants help to give the people for that day.
Live Different's goals include not only the ones to help the peoples in need, but the participants' view on life and helping others as well. This gives it another 3 out of 3 for clearly established and worthwhile goals. Heartstrings in Mexico, out there. Mexico, Haiti, Thailand, Dominican, building the houses that people will live in.
I'm here today to recommend it to you. The first thing is it improves their lives.
They are traveling fast and they are traveling far, and they are coming for you in their little car.
Reducing apathy in the community, causing people to go and to stop being lazy.
People of the world, put your hands together. We're gonna weather this storm. It's now or never.
Cause we're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars, and we see that we're all in this together. And it shows when we stand hand in hand, make our dreams come true.
Yeah, go. And attempts to...
Keep going.
And help. What is what? And helps to. When you're ready.
Okay, let's start.
Oh, tell people. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Tell me when.
This helps. This.
Oh wait, what am I talking about?
Oh,
I got stabbed. Oh. More room to not run into trees.
Okay.
Oh, it's already running.
Like,
jazz finger. I'll wait till the cars pass.
Okay.
Start over,
okay.
Man.
Did
we actually just do that?
We did.
All right, well, no, don't stop recording.
Oh.
Some girl.